Hello everyone, so today in this video I am going to share how to copy paste in laptop. So firstly, open the text that you want to copy and then double tap and select the text. Okay. So now, for copy the text, use Ctrl plus C button of your keyboard. Now, text has been copied. So, now go to where you want to paste the text. Okay, so now use the button Ctrl plus V for paste the text. So, press the buttons. Now, here you can see your text has been pasted. Thank you for watching this video.